seems that our Vic has suffered trauma to his head. I'm not 100% sure who did this, but I will find him, and I promise.